Fingers were all that was left of his face.